Hello, and welcome to the NumXL installation tutorial. In this video, I will walk you through the steps to install NumXL version 1.68 CAMEL. To start, launch your favorite internet browser and enter the NumXL website URL, numxl.com. Next, locate and click on the green Free Trial button. Alternatively, you may enter the download page URL, numxl.com/free-trial. On the download page, take a moment and review the minimum system requirements. If you have an older version of NumXL, version 1.66 or earlier, please uninstall it before you proceed. When ready, press the download button. Next, the NumXL installer will begin downloading to your machine. Go to the Downloads section of your browser and click on the Show Files or Folder location item. Next, the browser opens a new File Explorer window listing all the downloaded files. Locate the NumXL installer file and double-click to launch it. The NumXL installer window pops up. Please follow this link to examine the end-user license terms. If you accept the terms of the NumXL license, you may proceed and click on the Install button. Note the shield icon to the left of the Install button. This indicates that the installer requires an elevated permission to install NumXL. If you have an administrator-type user account on your local machine, you may proceed. Otherwise, contact your local administrator for assistance with the installation. In either case, press on the Install button to proceed. The NumXL installation process starts. First, it examines the system and software requirements. Next, it downloads the required components. The installation is now finished copying files to your computer and setting up the add-in with Microsoft Excel. Click the Close button. Once the installation is complete, the installer launches the NumXL License Manager. With the License Manager, you may request a new trial license and/or enter an existing license key to activate NumXL on your machine. For now, let's request a new trial license key. Click the Request Trial Key button. A new dialog box pops up. Enter your information, name, email, etc., and press on the Get Trial Key button when you're finished. A pop-up confirmation message appears, informing you that you will receive your license key shortly. Please check your email inbox as well as your spam or junk folders and copy your license key. Once you receive the license key email, go back to the License Manager to enter and activate it. NumXL License Manager supports two options to enter and activate the license key, direct and manual options. We strongly recommend using the direct connection option. Only revert to the manual if the direct connection method experiences network timeouts. Let's start with the direct connection. First, make sure the direct connection is selected. Next, press the Next button. The form with user information is displayed. Notice that information entered during the request trial key are pre-filled. Enter the license key code that you have just received. Once you entered the license key, click the Next button. The License Manager takes a few seconds to verify your contact information and license key. Upon successful activation, the license key is now activated and the Finish page is displayed. Press the Finish button. In the rare event that direct connection fails to complete due to slow internet, server issues, or a strict security setup, License Manager provides an alternative activation method, manual. Let's demonstrate how this works. First, select the manual phone or email option and press the Next button. On the following page, enter the license key code you received in the email. Then, click the Get Activation Code button. The License Manager launches your default web browser and takes you to the NumXL website. In the manual activation web form, the data entries are pre-filled per your input, so you only need to click on the Submit button. The web form activates the license key for the given machine and displays the activation code in green. Select or double-click the code string. Copy the selected text to your clipboard. Press the right mouse button. Select the copy option. Go back to the NumXL License Manager window and paste the activation code. Next, press the Next button. The License Manager verifies your license key and activation code. The activation is successful. The license key is now activated on your machine and the Finish page is displayed. Press the Finish button. To examine NumXL, let's launch Microsoft Excel. The first time you launch Excel, NumXL displays a message box to advise you that your NumXL subscription has been updated. This is fine. Click the OK button. Create a new Excel workbook. In the blank workbook, notice the new NumXL tab on the right. Click the NumXL tab. For additional confirmation of license activation, notice the active state of the numerous icons and menus in the NumXL tab. You now have access to all of NumXL's functions. Now you know how to activate your NumXL license using both the direct and manual activation options. Thanks for watching.